The 13 winners of the Best Farmers Competition left for the Netherlands last week on Saturday, 3rd of June 2023. They arrived in the country at 10 p.m. last night. On their return, the farmers praised the different farming methods they have seen in the Netherlands and also thanked the people from the Netherlands for their hospitality.
We've been together, we have worked together as a team, and I think with the help of the organizers that we had here, I think this has been one of the best exposures that we have.
The farmers have promised to double their efforts in the farming practice. Before returning home, they first visited Van Drie, a strawberry grower in the greenhouse. They were given a tour of the farm.
So you harvest for only 3 months?
Harvesting from the end of August till the beginning of October.
Next to the strawberry farm, there is a shop where they are sold, which is run by the Van de Grie family. Van de Grie's daughter runs the shop while the son harvests 40 kilos of strawberries per hour.
I'll be back in Uganda this February for the Harvest Money Expo to again meet you all, and hopefully you guys will be able to join again or visit the Netherlands on your own in the near future. If you are in the Netherlands, of course, let us know, and we'll be able to meet up and reminisce about this great mission. So thank you all again. It was great having you and being your host.
Rebecca Aziza Senkubuge thanked them for the work they do. She revealed that she got what took her to the Netherlands.
I decided to know that the crop that I'm growing in Uganda is also grown here. The environment is different, and this is what I've come to learn. And I know that with this, I'm going to improve my garden, and that my customers can expect much more from me, because what I've been yearning for, I have found.
The winners encourage Ugandans to participate in the Best Farmer competition so that they can win this opportunity to visit different farmers in the Netherlands. Nice. Report compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.